This is sort of my homage to Mark Rothko. He's an American abstract expressionist from earlier part of the century through the middle of the, actually, 20th century, the 1900s. In this case, I'm calling this one Passages because I'm sort of thinking about what is and what was. And so that's why you see the reduction in this shape. So, you know. Again, I will always maintain that individual viewpoints and interpretations are just as valid as what I'm thinking when I'm painting. So, but if you haven't subscribed, please do that. Click that like button. And if you click that little bell, you'll get a notification when I post a new one on YouTube. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.